genres that you hold under the umbrella of Portland music?
Right now, as we speak, R&B, and I would say a little bit of hip hop, right? But I do want to expand and go towards some pop. And, you know, just depending on how things flow, I would go with some soul, some neo. So right now, it's me primarily, and it's my son, Zay Oblivion, 16. He has, like, that whole young crowd behind him. So I do want to expand it out as we prove that we know what we're doing. And it's all about me using us as, like, kind of like the test dummies to see if it really works.
Right, right. And I hope you guys heard this, that he said his son is 16, and he's sitting up here looking like he's 16. That's a whole nother conversation. So, you had mentioned that you worked or collaborated with LL Cool J. Who are some of the other individuals in the industry that you collaborated with?
Wow, it's been a few. It's been I did some work with DJ Khaled. Me and him have a video together. French Montana, Remy Ma, Papoose, Raekwon, the whole Wu-Tang. They put me on one of their singles in 2014. Mano, Murda, like literally a lot of rappers, which is because I was writing the stuff with them. Ray J, Fat Joe, Pusha T, just a lot, you know, I've been fortunate.
Yeah, that is a lot. That's a whole lot. Who have you enjoyed working with the most?